I got a screw. A screw in there. That'll do it.
put it in the fridge. Yeah, save the leaves for the next year. It is typical North American. Just take a look. All the trees are brown and gray. A lot of them are down. Not all of them. And I don't have one tree on my property. I'm cleaning up all these leaves. Who's that? Nathanical. Turned out good, yeah, dude. I'm gonna do the lower skirt in the spring there and along this side. Anyway, I gotta get some of this done. I'm gonna just plod along.
They aren't gonna fit in this bag. That's for sure. I'm out of bags. A
Yeah. Character building. DayZ. I can say that. I can see that. I want you to see this. I raked this anyway five times. And my wife helped me. These are the leaves we picked up already. They're full on there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more bags there. Ah, motherfuckers. And not one tree is on our property. So I'm out of bags. So that's what's happening. I'll show you here. Raked all this yesterday. Well, there's a few left that I didn't get. Did all this. That was full of leaves. Raked it all the way out to the road. Then picked them up. That's it. Blue skies. Down the hill and up the hill. All right. That's enough for one day. Yep. Have to get more bags. I'm not going there today. Today's what? Wednesday? Or Thursday? I don't know. One or the other. Doesn't matter to me. It's another day in paradise. Where paradise is. Tomorrow I can do the rest. I have to go tomorrow. What day is it tomorrow? Is it Thursday or Wednesday? Anyway, Thursday. Friday I have to take the car to get the tires changed over. The Mustang needs its tires changed. I don't park them with my good tires. I run Nitto 555 all the way around for the summer. Then I have a pair of stock tires, just regular Goodrich or Goodyear, whatever they are. And the car sits on those for 5 months, 4 months. day.
What a day to be alive. Do something here.
There's one board I should put up. The backboard. There's a board. See, on a step. Yeah, it's a little dark. But I did that one. I gotta do that one. Well, this is property shit you gotta look after. I'm gonna get a tape. I got a board. I have to cut this one here. The mark and cut that. Put that up in there. I'm gonna do that now. not treated, so I have a stain on it, like the deck. So I'm going to just seal the edges. On there tight. The ends, you should use something called end cut, but I'm not using end cut. Just going to use this stuff. Not too cold for this stuff. Now, I have to turn around this way. That's got to dry for a bit. I'll leave it. My nail fell out of the wall here. Whew. Enough for now. Alright. This didn't take long to dry. Slap it in there. Let's go inside. In here. No wind. handy for the umbrella today. But the sun isn't nice. Well, it still has UV. Yeah. I see somebody said the deck needs replacing. What are you talking about? Gonzalez, are you kidding me? You know how long I spent on this deck? Jordan McFly's dad lived in when he was first. When I first went back in the time. Yeah, you see his role playing. But what else does it do for you? It maintains your integrity. I don't know if you have integrity, that you have to maintain it because it's something that you have in you. I just have the skirting to do around two edges, like I was saying to Nathanical. I just couldn't do any more this summer. I just wanted to have some time off. It was about a month and a half to get all this decking ripped out. Two loads to the dump with a rental truck. Maybe rent a van. We have an island airport, city airport near here. One of the two carriers that fly in and out of there. Then they have the small aircraft. So well, mechanical maybe not so broad as being North American. The parts of North America don't really have much of an autumn. I would think parts of the South and Florida, they do maybe lose some leaves. I don't know. But this is typical Canadian. Northeastern United States, Northwest. Huh. Further west you get, the weather's a little more warmer during the winter. Let me check that wood. See how it is. It dries very quick. Very quick. Be able to do something here. Let's have a look. I've got some screws that are too long, and I've got a couple other ones that are a little shorter. That's why those screws are sitting there like that.
shingle that melted. There we go. Three's enough. Four's a crowd.
Take
that the wrong way.
I'm going to shoot this off.
It's only my house. Doesn't matter what kind of job I do.
Right, Dad.
Get it done. I have no place to put these flower pots but here. They go along the side of the house like that. But I need that open because I have to blow snow in the winter. So I come out here with the snow blower and I make a path from here out to the road or to the, just to the, where the leaves are, so I can get the garbage cans out to the street in the winter. I used to leave them out there for the summer, and I did, and I just moved them here. And I used to actually have them on the porch inside over here, but I noticed when I was taking out the old deck, the wood was very rotten in this corner, and it's the salt off the garbage cans and the salt off the wheels of this blower that really screwed up things in the wood. So I don't know what I'm going to do with this. I'm going to put it outside the house. Have to chain it down. There's people steal shit around here. I'll leave this door open for a while. Oh, I still don't know what time it is. Look at the sky, Red. It's 1:30. Right. Okay. Let's make some hot chocolate. How about that? Who wants hot chocolate?
Down there. So if you don't want hot chocolate, aircraft, get down, take cover. Survived 75 years. Yeah. This,
so there's some air underneath here. Put this in here. Put the charcoal in there. There's that charcoal in my car. Looks like somebody's been using this. Not me. Fireside jet with red.
That's gonna take a while.
But I got all day. You know, I got all day. And fire barrel. Yeah, it's my fire barrel. This is Red's fire barrel. She's going to take a while, because it's barbecue. I have to really get hot, and then throw the kettle on.
Okay, closer. Maybe. Can't see the fire.
Fire's on.
It's igniting. You never gave my knife back. Jesus. Cooper's got my knife. I have to use a stick. Cooking good. Charcoal's cooking good.
Close the camera.
Yeah, Coco owes me $12 million that he lost. He only owned it for 5 minutes, 8 minutes. And we lost it in the tents in Machino. That'll go down in history. Good day for vitamin D. I can't see the phone, but I have to use my tablet. Oh, it's ruples, not dollars. Okay, so that's about, what's that about? How many ruples are the dollar? I have to look it up. So you see, Coco, this, it's not a fire barrel, it's a barbecue,
right?
So,
okay, I think I can take it off. How do I do that? Maybe just go like this. This is hot as fuck.
How long is it going to take to boil? Let's do a prediction. Anybody know how to do a prediction? Because I might fall asleep here. I wonder where my knife is. Well, I worked yesterday on the yard. A little bit up today. Tomorrow, Thursday. Maybe the knife is in the fridge. I have to go look.
get 2 cups of water in there so it should boil fast. This is my mele. Good green mele. Get some Spotify out here. I don't want to fuck around with the music. It's a pain in the ass because the interpretation they have in their AI thinks it's something, but it's not. And then you got to get it removed. So I don't want it sitting in my library. It says copyrighted. No. What does it say? No restrictions. I still don't want it there. I'm going to check the fridge and get my knife, because I'm going to... This thing is quickly. Don't touch my melee when I'm gone either, couple. I'm going to find my knife. I think it's in the fridge. My knife. It was in my backpack where my pickaxe was. So I went
I looked for the knife, I couldn't find it, and then saw the pickaxe, and it was there. This is made in England. Grades number 308. They shipped them off to Chinars before all that stuff happened. And I managed to keep one when I was in the last days. So, and then my knife, a nice little knife. It's also got a fire starter. See, this is a fire starter. So you take the knife and you go like this. See the sparks? Already made the fire. Should have used that. But I found some paper in my pocket. There's my knife. My good knife. Clean up this melee. I don't want to get a bleed. This two-prong on the end of your melee. This is for the women, this is for the men. This is bad here. Listen. Water's boiling. It's going to be time to have a hot chocolate. Why don't they have hot chocolate nowadays, where we spend all our time? This is actually from Sweden, Kopel. It's called Hultafors, Hultafors. And I have a splitting axe I should bring to show you. It's better than this thing from England. I prefer the splitting axe. It's longer than a short stick, but not as big as a long stick. And these wellies I just found in the creek over here this morning. I was fishing. They have red bottoms. These are from Chinara. That only took about 7 minutes to boil, I think. The whistle isn't working.
in this cup. Let's see where this cup's from. Yeah, no, they don't know. Some of them know what I'm doing. So, even though I'm not on Shinar's, has fallen very much. I still use the bug. And I have a t-shirt as well. I got a fire starter here. Hope before. I'm gonna put this in front of the camera, Copal, so you can read it. It's model OK4, but you can see it. It's written in Finnish, and you probably don't want to see that. But it says Free Oof Skin 4. Freiluskin 4. Yeah, Haltoforce. I got two of them. I have this one. And then I have one with the green handle. But this is the better one because it came with the fire starter. I just carry it in my belt. I stick it in my pocket. I don't want to leave home with it. I better turn this off. Throw a hamburger that's already pretty well cooked on there and warm it up. So I'll be right back. I'm going to get, it's not chicken for a change, it's hamburger.
there. It's flint, yeah. Well, it's a flint starter. I guess it is flint. I don't know if it's actually flint. It's called a ferro rod. Like 2 o'clock.
You know what that means?
Give it a little bit of draft. Embraer from Brazil. You have to eat this hamburger, and then there's a mission. Yeah, the mission. Yeah. I'm going to eat one of these hamburgers, maybe two of them, and then we'll do that mission. I'll leave this pickaxe out here in the rain. It gets stronger. It's a very old one from Shannara's. Things got to be ready. I hear a dog. I hear a dog, Copal.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Over there. Came over here on the left. You hear that? I'm going to eat it. If I leave that on, I'll forget about it. Good enough. clean now. Tastes like chicken. Full brown. Need some pickles. Our son in a few minutes. I really miss the north, the country. In the bush. Cooking. Good thing I ate. I ate breakfast at 7 o'clock. No, 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock. Yeah. Not to look, you're just on. I have to overbuy orders. What orders is that? What orders is that? Not going to read this other one. It's a big. What's that? too shabby.
No.
Well, okay, I've got to clean up here. And, no, we're not going to Skalinski. We're going to Kozlovka. I'm going to put this stuff in the house. Back. This can just burn out. Leave it here. Leave this, take this. Leave that. This is my star. I have to go do some work. We're going to do a mission. Yeah. It's okay here, this stuff. Better close this door. Cool it here. Unless you guys want to keep an eye on the backyard for me. Beautiful day. Alright, guys, I'm going to end it. I'm going to be back up in probably 10 minutes, 5 minutes. A new adventure coming up. Tell you to see you soon. And don't forget to give Kopo a follow if you're not following Kopo over there. See ya.